Hi class, welcome to another tutorial on CS384. This time we will be learning regular expression, a very interesting topic. And what are regular expressions? So I think you must have used regular expression at some point in your life. Like when you want to search files on your C drive, you search *.mp3, right? Or *.mp3. So it lists out all the mp3 files in the folder. So that star and a dot basically comprises the regular expression. Right, so without much ado, we directly see our first tutorial. So the number of lectures in this module will be a bit higher, but they will be all smaller lectures, right? So first of all, regular expression is basically used for advanced text manipulation. And now we will see what is advanced text manipulation. Okay, so this is our first program. So for regular expression, Python has a library built in, which is known as RE, that stands for regular expression. So when I hover this, you can see in VS Code support for regular expression. Okay, so let us directly see the examples first. So I have a set of words like 7, even, number 1, even, prevent, revenge, maven, right? So I have kept them some common patterns so that we can broadly understand how regular expression works. Okay, so this is something new that you will encounter in this. So we have pattern is equal to re.compile. We have a raw string here and even, right? Just for right now, ignore this particular syntax and just assume that I want to search for the pattern even in all the words, right? So 7 contains even, even contains even, even contains, one even contains a word even, okay? And the regular expression library in Python basically provides you with two search operators, right? So regular expression, you specify a pattern and then you search for that pattern in the file, just like you do Control F and search for notepad files and everything. Okay, so what I'm seeing for word in words, right? So this is a tuple, you can see it can be a list also, no worries. So what you are doing, you are search, you are first compiling this pattern, right? So basically you want to search even. And in regular expression, it is a good practice to give raw here, right? So basically you say that I need to match the exact string, okay? Now in the for loop, we will iterate over each and every word, right? And what does Python do? You can see I have written a loop here that says re.match, fine? So you can see when I hover on VS Code, it says try to apply the pattern at the start of the string, okay? So my loop says that I am trying to match the pattern with the word red, right? So words is a tuple, and in this loop, you will have the word going through every word's tuple, right? So first time 7 will be red, then even will be red, then one even will be red, then prevent will be red, fine? So what happens here? I'm matching the pattern. So what was my pattern? Pattern is I am matching the word even, okay? So match even with the word red, okay? If it is matched, you print the word which was matched. If it is not matched, then print the word which did not match. Let us try to compile this and execute this program. So you can see our output is like this. We have the word 7, even and all. So I'm trying to search for the pattern even. Right? I'm trying to search for the pattern even, which I have compiled and stored in a variable called pattern. So you can say, you can see the output, it says the 7 does not match, right? Now you may ask that there was an even here in 7, but it did not match. So remember one thing, whenever you use the match object in Python, right? This is the match method basically, that is in the regular expression library. So what will match do, even if you hover here, it says try to apply the pattern at the start of the string, right? So if you see the even is not at the start of this string, even has a prefix of S, right? Remember one thing, whenever you do the pattern matching with the help of a match clause, the match will try to search at the start of the string. Then we have even. Now you can see the even matches. Why? Because it was in the start of the string since we are using the match object. Fine. Similarly, we have one even. The one even does not match because the match pattern searches for the pattern at the start of the string. The later can be anything. Similarly, prevent will not match, revenge does not match, maven will not match, 11 will not match, amen will not match, but event will match. See? The event is matching. Why? Because we are doing a match function, and match will check whether the pattern even is at the start. So you can see the even is at the start of the word event. Fine. So this is how basically you can have a tuple, a list, or you can even read a file, define a pattern that you want, right? And then try to apply the match object. So let me see a helper method along with this. Along with pattern, there is also a function called as search in regular expression, right? Both match and search basically try to find the pattern only, but there is a small difference. The search basically will search and scan through the string looking for a match. So the search will search in the entire word. It will not match at the start. The match basically checks only the starting, right? And what does search do? Search is checks anywhere, check anywhere, right? So let me see this example again, right? So what I'm doing now, I have the same pattern even, and for every word in this tuple, I will go through the match object and I will go through the search object also, right? Let me just execute the code. So now you can see, let me just take the, right? So the output which I have written is grammatically wrong. The word searches, the word does not search, but I just want to keep here searches so that you know it is an output of the search function. So now see, the property of search is that if I get even in any place, I will have a true for it. So you can see when I double click, VS Code automatically highlights all the substrings having the word even. So all this will have true for the search. Okay, so let us see one by one. So when I see the word 7, it does not match, right? Because match will search for even at the start. But 7 has S character at the start. But 7 is successfully searched. Why? Because the search searches for anywhere in the string, right? So it obtains even here, so search is successful. Now even is at the start, so even matches also, and obviously it will search also. Anything that is matched is automatically searched, right? Because search is even more flexible, it's a superset. Then we have one even. Now since even is not at the start, we have numeric one, so the even does not match. However, since we have the pattern even here, the search is successful. So you can remember re.search is more flexible. Then we have prevent will not match because in the start we have pre. But however, the search is successful because we have even somewhere in the string. Similarly, revenge does not match because we don't have even at the start, but revenge does search because a substring is also allowed in re search. Maven does not match and does not search also, right? Because there is no pattern of even in the word maven. No substring of maven gives you even, right? So basically, both of them fail. Similarly, same for 11 also. Right, there is no E called, the search is successful, right? Because we have EVEN, but match fails because it is not at the start. Again, amen, both of them fail because there is no substring called even. Event, both of them success because, see, match if success, then search is automatically successful. So two things that you learned here is, first of all, import the module RE, then you make a pattern, right? So whatever you want to search, keep within the quotes, append a raw so that the exact string is matched, and then do a RE compile and save in this file, right? You can dynamically also use, instead of pattern, you can directly write RE compile here also. Should not have any effect, but a better way of pattern programming is this. Define all your patterns here and thus match it. So match will match at the starting and search will match anywhere in this, right? So you can just remember search. So when I say search for this particular book, so I'm saying you can search anywhere on Amazon, Flipkart, everything. So search is more flexible, right? And the reverse of search is match, which matches at the start, right? So that is for the first tutorial on regular expression. Thank you for watching.